Hi, my name is Jordy, and I'm on the support team at Mapbox. We have a brand new feature in the Maps SDK for Unity that lets you replace buildings with your own 3D models. Let's have a look. To get started, open the City Simulator example. On the City Simulator Map Game object, head to Map Layers, Features, and select Extruded Buildings in the Vector Layer Visualizers. Head to Game Object Modifiers and click Add New. This will open a UI where we can select the modifier. Find Replace Features modifier and click it. This will generate the modifier automatically. Open the modifier, and now we can assign the values. For this demo, we're going to replace the Empire State Building with our own object. We'll call this Empire State modifier. Next, we'll assign the prefab. We've included a 3D model of a building you can use for this demo. It's the same one included in the example scene. It's called Building Pivot. Now open the prefab locations array and change the value to 1. Click Search to use Mapbox's search feature and enter Empire State Building. This will bring up the latitude and longitude coordinates. Copy these coordinates and head back to the Map Game object. We're going to make sure that our building is in view of the main camera by changing the position of the map. Paste the coordinates in here on the abstract map script. And that's it for the settings. Let's press play and see our new version of the Empire State Building. Nice job. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and happy mapping.